So it's a nice opportunity. I'm for the first time in Gibraltar. Of course, I know the place. And suddenly Gibraltar became one of the most important places in chess world because of traditional chess festival, which you have here already for the 18th time. Of course, this is due to very active position of organizer Brian Callaghan, who is very interested and very enthusiastic about chess. But now you have most important players.
Even people who don't really follow chess would know the name Karpov. What has chess meant to you over your life?
Chess is going together with me for the whole life, because I started to play chess when I was 4 years old, and I played my first tournament at 7. And the whole life, I do many things, not only chess. I'm a member of parliament in Russia now, and I was member of parliament during Gorbachev time, last years of Soviet Union. Then I'm president of the most important charity organization in Russia. But still, chess is a big part of my life.
Well, if, because it's for Newswatch, if I can just move away from chess, you've mentioned parliament. What exactly has happened over the last few days? Not a lot of people have understood this resignation of the MPs. What does that mean?
Not MPs, government. Government resigned because I think because of the results of developing economy and social projects, we lost our speed, and then Prime Minister resigned, and all the ministers resigned. Yesterday, we elected new Prime Minister, and in 1 week we shall have new government in Russia.
When you read the critics, they say that that is to give Mr. Putin more power. Is that how it works? Is that why it's happened?
No. Putin, when he had the speech and in front of MPs, so he said that he would support changes in the constitution, and now the president decides who will be minister, and our parliament is electing only prime minister, but in the future parliament will confirm and will elect each minister.
Let me take you back to chess, because that's, after all, what you are here for. There are going to be a lot of chess players here over the week. What advice would you give them?
Don't be very upset if you have problems, because in every situation you can find out some opportunities, and then you can save the game, which was probably very badly looking for you.
is it very upsetting when you come all the way to an open tournament and things just don't go your way? Do you remember feeling very upset?
Of course. But you must be self-confident and quiet.
When you look back at your games, how intimately do you remember them? Are there any moments that stick out in your mind?
Of course, I remember most important moments of each match. And I played 11 world championships in my life, which is the biggest number for anybody in chess history. But I remember almost everything.
So when do you play chess now? When do you find time to play chess?
Only weekends.
Welcome to Gibraltar, have a good time.